never enough for a couple more problems under my belt. Got me pacing my steps. This shit alone been enough to feel like my life ain't the same. Everybody watching cause these haters keep calling my name. I thought it'd get greater when it come to fame, but all this roaches shit they put me through. I had you smoking your life away, man. Still I don't blow it all, I choose to maintain. Cause whether I get high, not my stress gon' be the same thing. Lord knows it ain't easy being me. It ain't easy keeping it G, knowing less than a day from now you ain't promised to see. I never lighter rolled it up cause I can fight the pressure. Feeling I was next, watching my brother Hawk lay on the stretcher. They say I'm crazy cause I never let my strain out. Everything stuck in my brain that made it hard to take the stain out. Shit, I do a song to take the pain out. And if I wasn't me, I'd probably get a sack and try to blow my brains out. Lord knows if I couldn't maintain, then I wasn't used to going near the with pain. Then I'd probably be getting high. If they never introduced me to fame or sent my ass to live my life in the rain, then I'd probably be getting high. Stress got a nigga sitting low, and if I ain't know what I was living for, homie, I'd probably be getting high. Lord knows I'd probably be getting high. I'm in my zone now, everything feels wrong now. For the first time in a long time, I'm on my own now. My life gon' always be realer than most of these folks. They never understand what I be watching inside of these folks. It's hard to determine why people around you, knowing the real reason they come around ain't for love or to kick it around you. I take it slow and live it one day at a time, and blow my thoughts out with this pen instead of throw to ease a nigga mind. That ain't no knock on getting high, homie, but I choose to live my life and kick it sober, chicken niggas who get fly, homies. I watch my surroundings like my surroundings watching me. Staying four steps ahead of them and drop them if they blocking me. Yeah, it ain't easy, but I'm on to hold it down. I see my partner shot brother leave home and he still ain't been found. It's been 2 years, but still we fight to never lay it down. And pray we don't get called, I have to put his people underground. Lord knows if I could maintain, then I wasn't used to going near the with pain. Then I'd probably be getting high. If they never introduced me to fame or sent my ass to live my life in the rain, then I'd probably be getting high. Stress got a nigga sitting low, and if I ain't know what I was living for, homie, I'd probably be getting high. Lord knows I'd probably be getting high.
Smoking big killer, smoking big killer, getting hot, 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 hot.